I need you in the kitchen.
For what?
Come on, Zach, I just got here.
No, we gotta settle the money for the pizzas.
Oh, right, right. I'll be right back, all right? Scoop. Bounce.
Bounce her around.
She put out for me, she'll put out for all of you.
And all you gotta do is...
Sounded like she won that round, huh? Come on.
Yeah? The gloves are off. Now she's really in for it. You're just gonna go right on heaping garbage all over me, huh, Marty?
Heaping garbage on you? What do you call that? A show of respect and appreciation?
I like you deserve either. You set me up. You screwed me over so that I won that final, and then you're acting like it's my fault.
It is your fault. Quinn can't win a whole semester for the calculus in one night. Anyhow, you didn't even try. You didn't even try keeping your mind on your studies the whole lovely night.
What are you getting so bent out of shape about? I'm the one who's getting my butt kicked. Everybody's after me. The dean, the coach, my
dad. You turned Suede against me. You told a bunch of lies about us. You just got kicked off because I didn't give you a little extracurricular tutoring the night before the exam.
Oh, yeah, like I need tutoring from you. You know something? You are way too much work. There's one thing to hook up with you, but it's an entirely different thing to get away from you. And it was pathetic. Well, you got all needy after we slept together.
You are absolutely whack.
That's why, right? You set it up so that I flunked my final because I didn't stick with you after I serviced you.
You call that service? That's why you flunked. You're lazy and stupid, in bed and out.
Hey, whoa, what's going on here, Marty? I thought you were on a flight home.
I don't need a secretary, Lieutenant. I'm going where I want.
Hey, go where you want, when you want. Just cool off, all right? Come on, Marty, that's not the way to solve
this
problem.
I don't believe that jerk.
I'm sorry, Todd can definitely be...
an idiot?
Okay, yeah, but his dad's been really browbeating him lately.
Oh, wait, no, stop, David. Don't tell me anything that might make me think he's the least bit human.
You want to dance some of that booze off? Come on, Todd, it's over.
I'm not true, sir. Get cheap. He's gone.
You can't come in.
But I won't stay long. Marty.
Wow, there's going to be some kind of hot party calling for more bartenders.
Hey, can we go outside for a minute?
Oh, so you can rake me over the coals again for my countless fatal flaws? I don't think so.
We got to talk.
Sorry, I got to dance.
Give me a chance, Marty. We were just getting started as friends and partners. Don't go and rip all that out by the roots.
No, you're the one who's been ripping things out lately.
All right. Maybe I was wrong not to take your word about things.
Things? Sex! You believed I was sleeping with everybody.
Okay, I thought the worst of you. Can't we both just forget the past and start over?
Forget the fact that the only reason you ever looked in my direction was that Andrew Carpenter asked you to keep an eye out for me? No way! He probably asked you to come over and look after me tonight. Guess what? I don't need a babysitter. I'm a big girl now. Huh? So why don't you get the hell out of here before I make things really nasty?
I don't know if you heard my friend or not, but we don't want your kind here, so why don't you just hit the road, right?
Todd, come on. Let's go have a drink.
anywhere we can talk?
I'm not leaving. I've come to the party, and I'm a party chap. Isn't that the label that you stuck with me right from the very start?
No.
Bull. You think I'm totally out of control? I always was.
I never said that.
You think I'm nothing but a wasted tramp who cruises guys to be either scored or passes out. Kind of like your dead wife, Deborah.
You know, Deborah used to get in trouble at parties like this. I think you're after the same for yourself.
Thanks, Peach.
I thought we rated another shot at working things out between us. But I guess I was wrong again. I keep making the same dumb mistake.
Good. Maybe you're finally gonna leave.
Maybe you deserve everything you get because you don't want to be happy. You'd rather go right down the drain. You know, no wonder Reverend Carpenter gave up on you.
Stop, back off, all right, now.